You can add a standard Windows keyboard and use it as a CCTV keyboard. To add a system keyboard, select the Create a New Item icon and navigate to the keyboard icon. Enter a name and description for the keyboard. From the model dropdown, select the system keyboard option. Select the Save icon.